Meantime, typhoon relief efforts getting a huge boost from hundreds of people in Elk Grove today. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz has more on how today's race will actually help benefit people thousands of miles away.
Absolutely. My heart was overflowed with grief when I saw the images.
In Elk Grove, grief-stricken Filipino-American groups are taking action.
So we started collecting donations, clothing, food items, medicines for the children.
Hundreds of people poured into Elk Grove Regional Park for a run-walk fundraiser for the typhoon victims.
All the people that died, looking for their relatives that's missing, really hurts me.
Danny Dobby just got a phone call to let him know his family member survived. But his friend Ray Onyonwebo says he isn't so lucky. He's crushed that many of his relatives are still feared dead.
It's really devastated by the typhoon, Typhoon Yolanda, yeah. And some are still missing, so it's really hard.
While they wait for answers, Filipino Americans say they have no choice but to stay strong.
Right now I'm crying inside, but we have to be strong. Filipinos are very strong.
It makes a difference to be together, to walk together, and we are very thankful that we are safe here.
We hope that this support and this coming together, although we are far away, they would know and receive the love that we are all still one, even though we're here in the United States.
The focus now is to keep up the momentum and to raise as much money as possible to get aid to their families and other survivors right away.
They need relief goods like medicine, foods, and water.
Organizers say 400 runners helped raise $10,000 for the relief efforts in the Philippines. In Elk Grove, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.